Music with Monalee. I am Monalee, and this is my mini-me. This is Charlotte. Do you want to say anything?
Hi.
This request is from Tom.
Hi, Tom.
And she's from Australia. Do you know anything about Australia?
They have koalas and kangaroos.
Very good.
And platypuses.
I'm so smart of this four-year-old. So smart. I'm so proud of this smart four-year-old. Her mommy can't even talk. Anyway, so I thought I'd give her a brain break. We have been doing our preschool today. I homeschool her. And she's just I'm very proud of this little one. Okay. So let's see if we're going to like her. Her name is Carissa. I think it's Carice. Carice Eden. And she's going to sing Will You Still Love Me Tomorrow. I'll see if we like it.
Are we going to like Carice Eden?
Reply hazy. Try again.
What's your name again?
I think it's Carice. I don't know. Carice Eden.
Are we going to like Carice Eden?
What does it say?
Yes.
Yes? Okay.
Ooh.
Here we go. I'm excited.
Me too.
You're mine completely. You give your love so sweetly. Tonight, the light of love is in your eyes.
Reminds me of like Melissa Etheridge mixed with like Tina Turner. It was super good. Her voice is amazing. Maybe even mixed with Gladys Knight, mixed with, I don't know, it just has that very soulful but also rock-esque kind of sound. And I loved it. I think her voice is amazing. I'm going to give it a 9.5, I think. What about you? You didn't like it? What do you give it? A one? You think it was the worst thing you've ever heard? A two. Okay. So what did you not like? A three? Okay. What did you not like?
Her voice.
Uh-huh.
Her dressing.
How she dresses? Okay.
And her hair.
And her hair. Okay. I didn't really like her hair either, but if we're just talking about her voice, you just didn't like her voice, how it sounded?
No.
No? Well, that's okay. Whose voice do you like?
Angelina Jordan.
Oh, you like Angelina Jordan's voice? I like her voice too. What about Christmas people? Who do you like Christmas songs?
I like that Grinch one.
Oh, that was a good one. Do you like Tony Bennett?
Yeah, I like Tony.
You like Tony. We're on a first name basis with Tony in this house. Okay. So anyway, well, good. That's our honest reaction, right? So what do we say?
Move, Mommy, chat, cheers.
Cheers.